Your principal boy. You've got to show your legs.
Yeah, Miss Mayne, you've got nothing to worry about. All the audience are children.
Look, I'm sorry, but I don't think I can.
It's Mother Goose, not a Roman orgy. Get a leg on.
Literally.
Are there many kids in?
No, half the doctors in Glasgow bought tickets just to see Clarice Mayne's fantastic legs.
I can believe it.
I'm looking for Mr. Karno. I'm Stanley Jefferson.
Oh. Hey, Jay's lad.
That's right.
Well, Jefferson Jr. Have a seat. He's left his tea there if you want it.
Oh, thank you.
Mr. Karno, then. What do you want him for?
Well, I hope he'll give me a job as one of his comedians. But I'm so nervous about meeting him. I'll probably make a mess of it.
Well, you're meeting him now. Hey! You're hired.